This is our land, a land of peace and of plenty, a land of harmony and hope. This is our land, Oceania. These are our people, the workers, the strivers, the builders. These are our people, the builders of our world, struggling, fighting, bleeding, dying, on the streets of our cities and on the far-flung battlefields, fighting against the mutilation of our hopes and dreams. Strength and youth are sacrificed. Sacrificed to barbarians whose only honor is atrocity.
One month ago, I began a conversation with all of you, and so far, we haven't stopped talking, and that's really good. I intend to keep telling you exactly where I stand on all of the issues.
I'm looking at how to help you and other people who are hardworking like you,
and I've really been impressed by how serious people are.
Because we all need to be part of the discussion if we're all going to be part of the solution.
I don't want people who already agree with me. I want honest, experienced, hardworking, patriotic people who want to be part of a team, the American team. I hope you've learned a little bit more about what I'm believing and trying to do, and really helped this conversation about our country get started.
I hope to keep this conversation going.
Ha, 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 ha.